In recent years, the immune checkpoint formed by signal regulatory protein alpha, or SIRPα, and its ligand CD47 has emerged as a hot therapeutic target for macrophage biology. Under normal physiological conditions, the SIRPα CD47 immune checkpoint serves as a "don't eat me" signal. This signal helps maintain the body's immunotolerance and protects healthy cells from being cleared by macrophages. Despite this important role, this signal is manipulated and exploited by tumor cells to their advantage. The overexpression of CD47 on a tumor cell's surface helps them hide in plain sight, tricking macrophages into viewing them as friends, not food. This allows the tumor cells to evade and ultimately escape macrophage-mediated killing. Given the reputation it has earned as an immune evasion pathway critical to tumor progression, researchers have been investigating this pathway as an immunotherapy target. Preclinical studies have demonstrated that disrupting the "don't eat me" signal has shown anti-tumor therapeutic efficacy, indicating that blockade of the SIRPα CD47 axis may be an effective strategy to promote macrophage phagocytosis of tumor cells. However, due to CD47's presence on red blood cells, anti-CD47 therapeutics can also result in destruction of red blood cells and lead to adverse hematological effects like anemia and thrombocytopenia. This has prompted biotech and other pharma companies to explore unique antibody modifications and structures to target this interaction. These modifications, which can include altering the Fc domain, binding SIRPα, or bispecific combinations such as SIRPα plus PD-1, drive antibody-dependent cellular phagocytosis while avoiding some of the undesirable off-target effects. Compared to CD47, expression of SIRPα is limited to fewer types of cells, so there are less concerns about hematological effects. Despite these challenges, researchers are continuously finding new methods and strategies to further elucidate this pathway and make it easier to target.